Thank you. Got it all done up nicely, got a bit of a bit of a elevator. Boys, cutting. 1984, beautifully restored. Well, we've got a Land Cruiser wagon here. He's in course of preparation. He's got plenty of rubber on the road there. He's all set up for camping and fishing. Got the roof wrapped up there. So we've got a Hosting Kingfoot, isn't it? 1974, nicely restored too. So, I was doing a VA by the look of the front. And there you go, got a nice little burble on there. Another little short wheel based grandstands here. Got a nice little lift. And we've got a little tent here. Forced to turn the open. We've got a model A, 1928 here. This is one of the Jenkinson family, local here, Kingaroy.
We've got some land in the road. Folks down there behind us. Thank you.
driving it there, but on the most actual thing around, I remember when Alan first bought this box, he was in a bit of a sad state of repair, but have a look at it now. What a magnificent restoration. 1932. Look at the quality, 3440 here. There's the driver there. one is International Pole Scholar at number 17 there. So have a look at the timber work that's been restored on the back of this old unit. This would probably be the oldest structure we've got to get today. It's owned by the Barrett and this structure is 1917 body. So pretty good effort for that. The old structure's still been running around 1917, so the oldest structure we've got here. This is the big William compound. Have a look at this. This is a V8-powered Dodge. This one, one of the later model ones with the soft grill in it, the lift-up door handle. Tells us that it's one of the latest models. 318 V8 in this. This has come out of Brisbane, these trucks, and they bought a great collection of tractors up for the weekend. Thanks for bringing the units up. Really good. A little handy winch on the back, Barry, to pull the tractors up. And a little sleek 1500 unit coming around now. This one's one of John's Oslo units. Okay, little C1500. So they were a six-cylinder overhead valve, they were, and he bought a couple of spares and a ramp with it, and a good handy winch. John Cosaway's Soto here. Okay, you can't see who the driver is, but it's got one of the original bolt on it, and this one here is Brian Gosley. This truck here come out of the Gladstone area, rightio. And Brian's done a lot of earth moving up in that area there. And thanks very much, Brian, for bringing that little 1418 from Moldova. They're 180 horsepower, 5-speed transmission, and very reliable, Barry, in their lives. Okay, next up we've got his little Barry, 15 ton up. What a great bit of stove on there, right? have a look at the boys, take focus around there, international score. This mate, you've got the family in there, you've got Bill Pilsner. Yeah, big family in there, mate. They got a family in there, it looks like they're having a good time. That's one of the worst four-wheel drive I raised on the country. That is one of the original.
The winds was coming in and out of the company. It was sort of coming blowing through, so I don't know.
And in the middle of a restoration, they've got the oil put into the paint. It looks amazing. It's really good to see you bring that little truck up, eh? This one is the 1966 model Vestas in green original paint. Hey, look at that. Well, we scored, Barry.
Thank you.